Welcome to Edison.in, a place for all your educational needs. Today, let us learn some keywords in physical science, topic chemical reaction and equation. Keyword: reactants. The substances which participate in chemical reactions are called reactants. Keyword: products. The substances which are formed in chemical reactions are called products. Keyword: exothermic reaction. The reaction in which heat is produced is called exothermic reaction. Keyword: endothermic reaction. The reaction in which heat is absorbed is called endothermic reaction. Keyword: chemical combination. A combination reaction is a general category of chemical reactions. It may be defined as a chemical reaction in which two or more substances combine to form a single substance under suitable conditions. Keyword: chemical decomposition. Chemical decomposition, analysis or breakdown is the separation of a chemical compound into elements or simpler compounds. It is sometimes defined as the exact opposite of a chemical synthesis. Chemical decomposition is often an undesired chemical reaction. Keyword: displacement reaction. It is a chemical reaction in which a more reactive element displaces a less reactive element from its compound. Both metals and non-metals take part in displacement reactions. Reaction of iron nails with copper sulfate solution. Keyword: double displacement reaction. Double displacement reactions may be defined as the chemical reactions in which one component each of both the reacting molecules is exchanged to form the products. During this reaction, the cations and anions of two different compounds switch places, forming two entirely different compounds. Keyword: oxidation. Addition of oxygen to a substance or removal of hydrogen from a substance or loss of electrons by a substance is called oxidation. Keyword: reduction. Addition of hydrogen to a substance or removal of oxygen from a substance or gain of electrons by a substance is called reduction. Keyword: corrosion. The eating away of metals layer by layer when they are exposed to air is called corrosion. Corrosion of iron is called rusting. Rusting of iron takes place when it comes in contact with air and water. Silver gets corroded in the presence of H2S. Keyword: rancidity. The food items when exposed to air get oxidized and hydrolyze, giving bad smell. This is called rancidity. Keyword: antioxidants. A substance that inhibits oxidation, especially one used to counteract the deterioration of stored food products. A substance such as vitamin C or E that removes potentially damaging oxidizing agents in a living organism. We provide expert lessons, doubt clarification, in exam center, instant exam on every chapter. Additional information, your doubts will be clarified fast, really fast. What else you need? What are you waiting for? Come join eduzone.in. Be better at school from today, just now.